Hi there, today I'm going to be showing you how to use Brilliant Spray On Shine. So for a nice glossy shine throughout your hair, you're going to want to spray evenly, and you can start with less and add more if needed. If you're wanting a bit of a lighter application or to specifically target flyaways, you can do a couple sprays into your hands, work it together, and apply evenly throughout your hair. Thank you and have a great day with Verde.